Welcome to Beckwith Park. Hobart trying to put themselves in the playoffs with a win today. Auckland was eliminated last week. They're playing spoiler today. And oh, Rafa's gonna get an early goal. As Beast from the East slams it into his own net, trying to save it. Oh, he saved it for a second and then went in. There we go. Demo laid by Bribble. Rafa coming to bring it in. A great lane being moved by Bribble, and oh, what? Rafa hits the wall. So it'd take an absolute miracle for them to lose and make the playoffs. And oh, Rafa scores! 2-0 lead for Hobart. Auckland. People thought might put on a better fight today, but it looks like they put all their energy into last week against Melbourne. Formula Bot with a good play to get up there and potentially save a goal. Now hits it the other way. It's going towards the goal. Beast from the East is going to finish it. Auckland strikes back. Gets their first goal of the game. It's been a while. But it's a one goal game now. They still got a chance to play spoiler and take down Hobart. Hoping to not make it back-to-back losses and finish 6-5. Rafa needs to get that out of there. It's centered. Beast from the East has tied it. And Auckland, playing spoiler, has tied it here with 3 minutes to go. A terrible move by Rafa. You cannot be doing that in a game that's a must win. Here we go. Rafa has control. Beast from the East can't stop him. Formula Bot does. Is that going to be on net? No. How about getting demos and paving the way? Can he do it one more time? The way's been paved. No, it hasn't. Wait, it has. What a pinch. Rafa with his hat trick. And Hobart's on top once again. Oh my goodness. Beast from the East gets past Bribblebot, but an unlucky pinch. And Hobart has the lead. No one was going to push that. And they demo each other. Beast from the East should get the save, and he will. 156, that is centered. They can't get it out of there. Rafa with his fourth goal. Having a major game at a major time. And they're back up by two goals thanks to Rafa. An incredible game when they need it most. Won't be doing that. Rafa goes aerial. An aerial for Rafa. A nice little tap. Auckland can't get it out of there. Rafa has his fifth goal of the game. Hobart's up by three. In a game that was once tied at two apiece, Rafa has taken over. And he's taken on Auckland all by himself. Beast from the East needs to respond if they're going to play spoiler. Rafa flicks it over. Is he got another one in him? Yes, he does. That's a sixth goal for Rafa. His score is above 1,000. One of the best performances we've seen all season by anybody. When they need it most, Rafa shows up big. He's cheering loud today. And it looks like they're going to be playoff bound. Rafa's going to chase that one down. Why not get a save? His second save of the game. Six goals, two saves, score over 1,000. Taking it all the way in front of the net, but couldn't put it in. That one set it for Rafa. Oh, it's not on net. Still sitting out there. 5 seconds left. Will Formula get one to go? Ripple's going to control it away from the net. No time left as soon as it hits the ground. Ripple still waiting. He still has it. The crowd in anticipation, waiting for that ball to hit the ground. And there you have it. Hobart is playoff bound. They're going to finish the season at 7-4. They are in the playoffs for sure. But where they end up and who they play is still up to the side. Could this be the final game of Beast from the East and Formula Bot in Auckland? Potentially. It's been a lackluster season. They finish with 4 wins at 4-7.